So they did an experiment to show how fast and quick coronavirus travels by using UV light. So they're going to use one person. They put the little UV light in the hand, and look how quickly this shit spread and traveled. Look at that shit. That shit is everywhere. It was only one person with it. Look at it now. So I don't know. This might be too soon. I'm ready to get back open. I'm ready to get back out to eat and do what I got to do. But this shit scares the fuck out of me. And if anybody was thinking about taking their raggedy ass down to the Golden Corral, you might just kill yourself at the house. Because I couldn't imagine how quickly that shit would travel at the goddamn Golden Corral. It'd be shit all in your hair, feet. That shit would be literally everywhere. It looked like the only way we can open back up safely without, you know, before vaccine, before cures, if we all just wear space suits. Everybody getting like an astronaut suit or some type of bubble and walk around. Because this shit right here, they ain't got no idea. This is just one person with it. And then all of them people in that room are going to take that shit out and spread that shit around. It's like we are stuck in a game of it where nobody knows who the fuck is it. And the people that you least expect to be it are it, including you, and you giving that shit to somebody else. Man, this shit is fuck. This shit is crazy. This shit is crazy. And I got to deal and fight on the front line with this shit going around. I tell you. Oh, well.